want to try and do what your heroes have done, and you know, fight at Madison Square Garden, fight at Las Vegas. I didn't just go into the Mayweather fight thinking, well, it's Floyd Mayweather and I'm getting my biggest payday or anything like that. I went in there literally believing I was going to beat him. I thought, like, all these people have come here to watch me, and I told them I was going to win, and I didn't. I was devastated.